Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I am Shomi and you are watching Wolf on Street. So today I am back with another cafe review. And right now we are in Jodhpur Park, one of the central hub of cafe and wealthiest and richest neighborhood in Kolkata. So today I am gonna take you to one of my favorite cafes. मेरे को उतना cafes repeat करना पसंद नहीं है. I like to explore. But the cafe I am going to take you today is one of the few cafes I have repeated in my entire lifetime, more than 5 to 6 times, and today is one of those. Today we are going to go to Blue Mug. It's a cafe in Jodhpur Park and it's really famous for continental food and affordable price. So there it is. It's our destination for the day. Shubham, Vinit and Pratyush are going to join us for the day. Till then, see. Hey guys, see, Shubham is here and there is Vinit and Pratyush waiting. Actually, today is Sunday and so it's pretty crowded right now. You can see the waiting line. We have booked our place inside. It will take around 30 to 40 minutes. So if you want to have your food at Blue Mug, never ever come in weekends. Always try the weekdays. This cafe is pretty famous and it should be avoided in weekends. Like, you won't get good seats, good places in the cafe if you are coming on weekends. Hey guys, we are finally inside. So see our seat. It's a swing. झूला मिला है हम लोग को सीट के लिए. बहुत भीड़ है एंड आफ्टर सर्टेन टाइम वी गॉट दी लाइक बेस्ट सीट इन दिस प्लेस. तो विनीत, शुभम एंड आई एम हियर. प्रत्यूष इज आउट येट. आएगा वो, फिर हम लोग ऑर्डर करेंगे. टिल देन यू गाइस एंजॉय द बी रोल्स. सो गाइस, हियर इज द फर्स्ट ड्रिंक ऑफ द इवनिंग. इट्स वर्जिन पिनिया कोलाडा. आई हैव गॉट इट फॉर माय सेल्फ. लेट्स सी हाउ इज इट. I've tried virgin pina colada before also, and it is good. Given the actual everything a pina colada should have. See this decorative kiwi over here. It's a good drink. If you're coming here, you should definitely try it. So guys, here is the second dish of the evening. It's pesto pasta penne with garlic bread. It's burnt garlic bread, I guess. These guys are going to have it and show this. And here is the third dish, seafood sizzler. It's like I have ordered this one. Just see the smoke over it. There is french fries, there is seafood, and here is mayonnaise with the veggies. So let's start having it and see how it tastes like. See, this is the Oreo shake, second drink of the evening. Shubham has ordered it for himself. See guys, this is the pesto pasta, covered in pesto sauce, and this is a penne pasta. Let's see how it tastes like. It's actually good, but this is the best section of the dish of the day. So these guys are going to give the better review. So my next dish is seafood sizzler. This is smoking out. Here is the veggies. It's a carrot, I guess, or bell pepper. Yeah, it's a carrot. Still hot. See, there's broccoli and carrot. They have given good amount of veggies, fresh veggies, and damn hot. And this is baby corn. Everything is added in the veggies. Quite a big variety of veggies here. See, beans. And here is the tandoori paneer pizza of the day. You just can see the widespread paneer over here. Okay. What's your review on the pizza?
The base is soft and it's tasty.
Hindi.
So I think you should all try it.
And what do you think about the pizza?
Bro, tandoori paneer pizza, like jaise hamesha se taste karta hai. I will recommend koi bhi agar veg person aa raha hai, he must try this. Iska jo paneer ka quality hai plus the base aur jo cheese hai, jaise tu dekh sakta hai. They're like super. Must test it. Anyone who's coming should try.
That's great. Then everyone should try paneer pizza over here.
So the next food is French fries. It came with the free food platter. मैंने कहीं पढ़ा था कि French fries two aspects में जज होता है, crispiness and the size. It looks good in both of them. And they have given it with steak free sauce. Let's see. It's good. A perfect French fry. जैसा होना चाहिए, एकदम perfect वैसा ही है. So like it's the main part of the sizzler. It has bhetki fish and prawns. Let's just fall. ये sizzler का main part है. देखते ही ये कैसा है खाके. Look, it's fresh fish, perfectly cooked. Kebab is perfect. If you are a like seafood lover or fish lover, this kebab is perfect to have. The kebab sizzler, seafood. Just look at the fish. बहुत अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छे से कुक हुआ है. I have added prawn in this. See, this was shell, but it's perfectly cooked.
कैसा है ओरियो शेक?
ओरियो शेक मैं पहले भी बहुत जगह पिया हूँ. पहले जैसे क्या होता है, ओरियो पूरा परफेक्टली मिक्स नहीं रहता है. जो चीज़ यहाँ पे पूरा एकदम पूरा मिक्स है, तो समझ में ऐसा नहीं आ रहा, बट टेस्ट पूरा आ रहा है. एंड स्पेशली जो ओरियो लवर्स है, वो लोग के लिए एक स्पेशल ओरियो के ऊपर मिल जाना, तो लाइक वो क्या बोलते हैं ना, वो एक फ्रेज होता है, आइसिंग ऑन द केक. दैट इज़ लाइक दैट, दैट्स इट.
सो ओरियो लवर सुन लिया ना, कहाँ आना है ओरियो शेक के लिए. लूमक नाम है, परफेक्ट ओरियो शेक चाहिए तो इधर ही आना. सो गाइज, आज का खाना आपने देख लिया. वी आर डन फॉर डी डे. अब हम लोग बिल देंगे और निकल जाएंगे इधर से. आई होप यू गाइज लाइक टूडेज वीडियो. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू विजिट लूमक, आई विल एड द लाइक लिंक एंड एड्रेस इन दी डिस्क्रिप्शन. चेक आउट लूमक एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई. सो गाइज, दैट वॉज लाइक एंड ऑफ द ब्लॉग. हियर इज लूमक. आपको आना है तो आइए और इन्जॉय कीजिए. अगर वीडियो अच्छा लगा है तो लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए. सो वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट व्लॉग. टिल देन बाय, गुड नाइट.